somehow off that amazing Monday night comeback in Tampa Bay against the undefeated Carolina Panthers. Panthers at Colts. Stephen Davis gained it too. And early on, look, you know what the Panthers' game plan is, and the Colts were ready for him. Davis had only 10 yards in the first half, Tom.
Yeah, stacked the line of scrimmage, 10 yards in the first half, as you said. But then the Colts would go to what they do best.
Well, the Colts trying to get a lead, figuring if Carolina falls behind by a couple of touchdowns, the game is over. That's Manning to Harrison, 35 yards. And what happened here?
Well, you look at the room that Terry Cousins gives Marvin Harrison, gives him enough room to get the first down, and then you're not quick enough after he catches the ball to bring him down immediately.
And then Manning, Harrison, 33 yards. Manning takes the hit from Mike after dinner, Minter. But he holds on and puts the Colts in business.
Yeah, nice shake to the outside. No bump at the line of scrimmage. Safety helpless and a great job holding on to the football. That's a pretty hard hit he took.
Is setting up a one-yard blast by James Mungroe Jerry. Colts lead 13-3 in the third quarter, but off the hands of Harrison into Ricky Manning's hands. So Manning picked off by Manning. If only Peyton had made the tackle. Manning to Manning to Manning. Next play, Stephen Davis. He is a man. Look at this run. Colts just lying all over the field in his wake. 28 yards. Forget about them being down, Tom. They're in the game now 13-10. Later in the third, Jake Delhomme to the special teams maven Steve Smith. Touchdown! 17-13 Panthers. And while they lead, Davis goes to the locker room with a bruised arm. It's 20-13, 2.5 to go. Geez, do you think the Colts can come back from 7 down late in the game, Tom? Manning to Marcus Pollard, first down. Buck 17 to go, it's Harrison. Look at the moves out of the 25-yard line. And then, out of the Batcave, to stately Wayne Manor. Reggie Wayne, touchdown. We're tied at 20 all. We're going to overtime. Something they haven't done for 6 days. Davis, out of the locker room, bruised arm earlier, but Deshaun Foster, as Carolina wins the toss in overtime, they go to the ground game. Next back.
Yeah, Deshaun Foster did the exact same thing that Stephen Davis does. He doesn't find anything inside. He breaks three tackles right there, gets about 16 yards, and puts them in field goal range.
And then John Casey at the foot. 47 yards. Good. It's good. And the Carolina Panthers, they're winning in the summer. They're winning in the fall. My God, they might win all winter. They win at the Colts 23-20. Obviously, a young franchise. They've never been 5-0 before. They're, 9-1 dating back to early December last year? And